that he's been showing and the success that he has had organized the architect of this Tampa defense. Gain balance came across, and that's going to cost the Buccaneers five.
Neutral guard practice, number 90, defense. 5 yard penalty, still stay down.
Think of all the young players that have had to step up for this defensive unit. James Adams being one of them. And Javon Hay, who may have played a little bit ago. And Bernard Jackson, a rookie safety who stepped in. And then even some of the veteran players, guys like Darren Brooks, has had to take a reduced role. They've taken kind of a big time to get some hand in. But it's still too direction. But he's more than a big pressure and had better unit experience in the ball.
I'm going to go to the next one.